Thank you. inspiring. Songs, some of them, for anyone that doesn't know, Arnold Clay was devised to be a sort of top of the pops in the UK, but it failed miserably because it was banned by the BBC because of the lyrics, which are obviously truly disgusting, but I can't help it. There was a candy in the current one which might have been a substitute if they hadn't found out that the actual title was not Candy in the Currant Bun, it was actually Let's Roll Another One. and finally, Vegetable Man, the most extraordinary little sort of piece that's almost little portraits of Sid at the time. It was never finished as a recording. It was never released officially by EMI. And it was never played live by Pink Floyd. And in fact, I think, hopefully, the sources are the few people that have actually played it live.
Thank you. If I were a good man, I'd understand spaces between friends. If I were alone, I would cry. If I were with you, I'd be home. If I go insane, will you please don't let me join in with the game? If I were a swamp, I'd be gone. If I were a train, I'd be late. If I were a good man, I'd talk with you more often than I do.
After a song to remember the sadly missed late great Richard Wright. And this is a song of his all about looking back to when you were a kid and how simple and easy and innocent everything was. It was always very moving for me because Richard was my son's grandfather. Thank you. song, the first Pink Floyd song I knew. So I was all over this heavy metal band. Because it was on this album that everyone in school had, which was called Relics, which had a lovely cover by Nick Mason. But despite that, it was the album that everyone had because it was half the price of all the other Pink Floyd records. I'll take a wild guess here and say I think you're probably all Pink Floyd fans. You probably noticed that a couple of months ago, Nick and I got together with David Gilmour and made a record with Andrew Kilyev, and I think Nick's to be applauded for realising that by sticking those two little words at the front of it, Pink Floyd, you could really do something from profile to raise a bit of hope and a bit of help for the brave people of Ukraine.
We're going to hear another song from Obscured by Clouds. This is called Burning Bridges.
Bridges.
guy said, what an incredible city. We've just been walking around in awe of this place. And, you know, going over to see the secessionist buildings and different museums and the cafes. And it's just an incredible place. We love coming here every time. I don't know if you know, but Guy and I do a podcast. It's called The Rock on Terms. It's worth listening to. We interview a different rock star every week. We've had Nick on twice, of course. Being a rock star. We recommend it. Someone we can't have on, unfortunately, is Sid Barrett, but we can play another Sid Barrett song now. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
think of your one thing.
We've got to end the mountains.